For the last 100 years, the Hubbard School of Journalism and Mass Communication has been preparing students to succeed. We've helped generations of students learn to see the world around them with a critical eye, to be fearless communicators, and to be leaders in their field across the globe. Now our ambition is to take the Hubbard School to greater heights of excellence. We aim to be the number one public research university program in the country with both the best graduation and placement rates for students in the Big Ten. Renovations to Murphy Hall will ensure the school continues to prepare professionals to be global communication leaders. New research facilities, technology-rich labs, specialized learning spaces, and the improved library are just a few of the ways the new Murphy Hall will meet the demands of 21st century innovation and ready communications professionals for an ever-evolving landscape of media technology.
Murphy Hall is at the heart of the Hubbard School student experience, whether students are in journalism, strategic communication, or in our media and information, professional, or graduate programs. So when I arrived at the school in 2017, it was clear that the facilities needed to be updated. Our goal with renovating Murphy Hall is to start at the lower level of the building, renovate our studio space to allow an integrated studio and lab. Multimedia students can work while they're recording their newscasts, while also recording in their audio booth, and also working with instructors in a huddle area. We're really excited post-COVID-19 to be reimagining our library space as well as our digital information resource center. We have more digital collections that we've invested in over time, and this allows us to reduce some of the physical footprint of the books and shelving. All of our rooms will allow for more high-flex classrooms, which will mean that students and professionals can come into our classrooms remotely and interact with the classes that are on site.
At a time when digital media are transforming news, entertainment, business, and nonprofit strategy, the Hubbard School is positioned to shape its future. Local advertising and public relations firms, broadcasters, news, and related public interest organizations seek leaders that reflect Minnesota's increasingly diverse population. From COVID-19 to the fight for racial equality, recent crises highlight the need for a new generation of professionals to help improve communication and community reporting.
One of the advantages to being a Hubbard School student is that we're located in a major metropolitan media market. That allows us to place students in internships and other types of learning experiences in the community, work with professionals outside of the school, and bring that professional engagement into the facilities that will prepare them for the workforce really globally. And that's an exciting opportunity for students. Donor support is really key to a strong professional experience. We couldn't do it without the support of our donors and alumni and friends. Meet students' needs, not just now, but for the next 100 years.